Verse 1.
Luke 20.
Verse 1.
Alright, chapter 24.
Hallelujah.
Chapter 24.
Luke 24.
Verse 1.
Ekuseni ngelivivi ngemsonto lilanga lokuqala evikini bafati baya ethuneni baphenze emakha laba bewalungisile bakanzala itshe ligicitelwe etsheleni kweminyango wethuna kodwa bathi nabangena ekhathi bazange basikhanze sivumbu senkosi Jesu bema bamaqondisisi kahle ngalowo bathi bethuka wasekume eqeleni kwabo emadoda lamabili embenze ingubo letikhabimulako ngekwesaba lokukhulu labafaki bakhothama lamadoda ase-athi kubo nimfunelani lophilako labafile akekho lapha sewuvukile khumbulani ukuthi wathini kimi ngesikhathi asesegalile nakathi indodzana yomuntu kufanele inikelwe etandleni tetoni ibethelwe esiphambanweni bese iyavuswa ngelilanga lesithathu.
Thank you.
Bese iyavuswa ngelilanga lesithathu bese bakhohliwe ngoba wonke umuntu udaladaliwe nje bese uyekela soyakhohlwa. Haleluya. Bese uyakhohlwa umuntu asomsukume ubuyele ekuthaleni lakho lokuqala uyekele ukukhohlwa umathi yena njengenkosi nomsindisi wakho. Haleluya. Umathi yena ukuthi umdali wakho uthi kuzeza mufunele uJehova esenekutholwa mbizeni eseseduze asombike manje ulibike igama lakhe wabike amandla akhe
khandeleka indoda amala kugile lendoda kugile lendoda kithi heyi ngiyeva manje ngiyayiva le ndaba yekhola ukuthi ngifanele ukuthi ngiyenze asengagulo bathi ngibhaphathisa ngoba le ndaba seyilapha kimi ubona uba sata kufa ubona uba sata kufa sosi
ngizinti ne tikhathi takho tisavuma yena ngoba unkulunkulu engakuyitele kona ugugile awukaguge kwasindokusakala and yasendulini zishumayela kamsekumfana ngaleso sikhathi. Haleluya. Aza wabafana bam lo Jesu wenu nabo yamfulu kanti uJesu uyayidlala iduma ngabe ngigugileni nje nisathi ngiyangifuna lezulwini ngifuna ingcuba sathi sine iyafuneka hambani bafana bamangibona ukuthi ngabe ngisadame ngiyelani nje into sengivukile nje ye ngiyangiphaka esibambanweni wathi nkosi uzobe nami eparadise wayiphelisa ngihamba sengiyaba nawe eparadise alimbalelanga ukuthi uneyindi kangakanani lo mkhulu anebala ukuthi uneyindi kangakanani unkulunkulu naye kayifuna inguma mina sengibone kakhulu kwabanje kwabanje but ngosi uzube nawe bavuka zithi into ziyavuka emaloda endethulu seziyayingalahle lokofile babuye bamgubha bamise ubakuuna yasala iphinda kodwa yonke into yayisho ukuthi simngcwabe ngoba simbonile awayalikhaya kodwa namasathaa yisibazalwane sini masikhowe ekhama likajesu asathuswa lomama eseyibo kodwa uma siyamathi lesikolo muye siyabathi iqiniso lakho iqiniso lawo ligugula ekuhambeni lweni koko bayibhekelisi bambona labo mame avukile. Amen. Ngisithi nasimbone avukile ekuhlikiweni tethu yebazalwane we vela umselelo we vela amandla omselelo phakathi kwakho weve amandla omselelo. Haleluya. Uthi uyaphila uvukile
Nenza sendime khala tinyembe tinyembe tamtyanga Maria. Ngoba khala tinyembe ta Jesu kosiya. Kuba njalo bafa bamari bakahle. Kodala nje bamkafila. Bamkafulele. Kwasho umnye gogo. Kwasho gogo shumela mfana wami kwakungisembuzelelwe kungasini moto. Washumela lo brother. Kanzune nje tjana yakhe lezwana nje letana ba.
Gwonge kuyendeka. Hallelujah. konke kuyenzeka. Lo mntu bantu bamfumela basha ngoba nangoba kodwa Bible lithi lo kungenzeka kubantu kuye noma kanjani kuyenzeka. Amen. Kuyenzeka kuye. Awubuyele lapho 23. Yes.
Jesu wabuka abafundisi bakhe wathi kubo, maye kuye ubani ufuni kulabo labanjile ungena embusweni wankulunkulu?
Yes.
24. Bafundisi bakhe.
Manje ufundele ngesiNgisi verse 23. Come along, you English people, so many of you.
Jesus looked around and said, to his disciples, how hard it is for the rich to enter the kingdom of God.
Okay, amen. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. How tell him yourself? Oh, all right.
We are 21.
We are to be swinging. We are 21. Our mandate, tell us moment this. 10, 21.
Amen. Marko 10, verse 21. Jesu asambuka umthandza wathi kuye, kunye lokusasele ukuthi ukwele, hamba uyokuthengisa ngakho konke lonako, wabelela bampofu le mali, khona uyawuba nemiqhebo ezulwini, bese-ke uyenda uyangilandzela. Yajabha kakhulu nayikuva lokho, ngoba beyinjine kakhulu, yahamba umoya wayo soshone phansi.
Jesus looked at him and loved him. One thing you lack, he said, go sell everything you have and give to the poor, and you will have treasure in heaven. Then come follow me.
Then come follow me. Alright. Napa le usi napa le mi. Leo treasure. Yes. And thou shalt have treasure in heaven, and come, take up the cross and follow me. Take up the cross and follow me. Now wait, well, what is a salanjali? That's the English king. The cross. I don't know what's the ungansi. But ngithi bazalwane siphuma esikhathini nalapho Jesu ebethole khona umhlaba ethole isiphambano naleyo ndlela besethole ngayo awavuka nazo, but utshela lona kaJesu kule ngoko lobayixoxako ngilanzakela amagama lingawusho kodwa ekugcineni athi take up thy cross and follow me. Uvukile kulungile. Simbonile umuntu kaMaria kulungile. Simbonile Shaba kulungile. Simbonile Kokoke. Kodwa kusinde nawe. Let's take up the cross and follow him. Glory to God. Kwendawo ithola siphambano kuthi nikela kuwe. Ngiyakunikela Nkosi kuwe. Mfuna bantu wakho. Funa kuhamba nawe. Funa tibusiso takho. Egameni lakho Nkosi. Take up thy cross and follow me. Hallelujah. Mandate yako. Yabona kuhlala. Ungasho imthele kubambana kaJesu. Uyakhuluma usefanele. Khona indoda yakhe ndlula lapha kaNgwane ifanele sibambane. Angiyazi usayichanga kabi yawushona le nto indlela yokufana. Ihambe izolisa lapha emadolobheni. Hamba ngathi inyawo. Yawushona le nto eAfrika. Ngiyabona basayikhumbula labantu. Hamba ngathi inyawo. Yayinalo kwayigwene kodwa mina ngizine indzaba yokwethala isiphambano sa Jesu asasihlile ngena ethuneni kwavuka kula bafile bambona bomake sambona nazo
kuvukile
but take up the cross and follow him. Yes,